All right, cello players, this is Up on the Housetop, the Christmas Kaleidoscope Book 1 series by Robert Frost. And what I'm going to be doing on this piece is I'm going to record all of part A. Then when I go back and repeat, I'm going to go to play all of part D all the way through. Then when I repeat, I'll play all of part E. That way you'll have all three parts to work with, depending on which one you're learning, and you'll be able to hear them and develop your sense of ensemble with this recording. All right, so we're in the key of D major, two sharps, one, two, and three, go. Rest.